Who Died Today? Burny Mattinson. Burnett Burny Mattinson was an American storyboard artist for Walt Disney Animation Studios, where he had been employed since 1953. Mattinson was honored as an inductee of the Disney Legends program in 2008. Mattinson was the longest-serving employee of the Walt Disney Company. Mattinson died after a short illness, aged 87, in Canoga Park, California.